Trifle fit for a king.
That is the jelly with some raspberries, blueberries and strawberries. Now I'm putting the Swiss roll on top of the jelly. Once that's done, sponge on, and now I'm going to start pouring my custard. You add a few more bits of fruit. The cream for the top of the trifle, which is icing sugar and double cream. Trifle fit for a king.